I observed that there's a lobby here,
okay,
and there's a stairway leading to the arcade downstairs.
Mm-hmm.
And just going by what Nandi told me about the items that are placed here for marketing purposes, we have the LCD, strategic teleposition. As someone is coming from the stairway,
this
is
seeing the standee.
Exactly.
Yeah. So the reasons why this the mall is actually an entertainment mall. So we want you to actually feel the entertainment from every part of the mall. So when you're coming in from here, coming in from there, coming in from anywhere, you're having a feel of the cinema experience. So all these standees have been strategically placed, you know, for you to see it, anticipate the movie if they're not out yet. And then if they're out, you know, giving you something to ask for the moment you see. Like, this is coming out next week. Tet 2 is not out yet, but of course people are seeing it, children are seeing it, adults are seeing it. They're like, okay, so we would ask about this. You know, so that's why these things have been placed.
So it's like there. You're attacking the senses, as it were.
As you're seeing it, visuals, of course.
And it seems to be looking directly into my eyes.
Exactly, like he's smiling at you.
Smiling at me, looking right.
Exactly, he's smiling at you and calling you.
So
you must see me.
I could assume that you could have placed this against the wall. And you will still not get the same effect that
exactly.
You got by tilting it.
Exactly.
So the angle must have been calculated.
Definitely. Wow. Because, I mean, if you're coming in, we don't want you to miss anything. Every standee is actually significant. Some of them are pop-ups. Like the TED,
wow.
If you look at the TED, there's a hole
in there
where you're supposed to take a selfie. So you poke
really?
Your head, of course. You poke your head into that hole, and then you take a selfie, you know, with TED.
So you can actually pop your head through the hole.
So, I mean, when the movie is out, we intend to move it a little bit so that people will go in, put your head in there, and then take a selfie with TED. Yeah. So you feel like, you know, TED is your friend.
You're part of the experience.